Hey everyone. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh no, I've lost it. I've lost it. I've lost it. Okay, so we're working out in the gym. Again. Working on our muscle. Oh. We're getting much stronger. I've not been here long. I've only been on those other dumbbells for like a little bit, and that's it. That's all I've done off screen, if you're wondering. So yeah. I've reached my limit already, Jesus. I mean, well, I did do it at a pretty high level, I guess. But yeah, my muscle's getting... It's almost halfway, Jesus. It doesn't take long to get muscle in this, but it said I can do some new moves, so let's see.
Yo, you wanna learn some new moves?
Yeah, dude.
Keep moving.
So all you gotta do is beat this guy to shit. It's fucking easy. It's too easy.
Yeah, it's on now, punk.
It's like cheating.
Yo, pay attention and you might learn something.
Running attack.
Yo, charge in and batter your opponent.
So these can be helpful, actually. Some of these moves.
Make sure your opponent is down and out.
Boom.
Never give your opponent time to recover.
Teach me more. So it doesn't really teach you much. You got, that's hard to do. How are you meant to do the running one? I guess you have to use arrows for that. But there's a running attack. And there's, like, ground attack, which I can't really do. But these are different now. Look at that. Those guys aren't fighting anymore for some reason. Anyway, let's go into a mission, shall we? Stop the car!
Let's move on.
I think we'll go to OG Loke. First. By the way, I've adjusted audio now, so it should be quieter. I hope it's not too quiet now. If it is, then let me know, and I'll try my best to get it fixed properly. I think it's okay, though, from what I can tell. I mean, I've done tests, I've checked everything myself, and it sounds okay, so... Yeah. My driving. Perfect parking. All right, here we go. Cutscene.
And I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
It's shit like I sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Lo?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude. You ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit. I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we'll have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Madd Dogg's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Madd Dogg's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire all night.
Hey,
all
hey, night. Hey, hey. I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Okay. So we're going to steal a rhyme book for OG Loke. Let's take this awesome car right here. Bam. Swag. It ain't a swagmobile, but it comes kinda close. Oh shit. Taking a sip of coffee just there. I love being able to drive one-handed in this. PC Master Race goes through my head. Ugh. Christ. I ain't starting no war over this. Maybe I already did.
Baby, I'm as tall
Forgive
as you
me.
Want me to be. When we lay down, we'll be the same size.
Yeah, but how tall are you?
About average, baby. About
man,
average.
Get up there.
Height is not a number.
Who designed this
feeling,
thing?
And I feel massive.
Height is a number, half pint. Ain't nothing to be ashamed of. I'm quite fat.
close enough. Alright. Let's go, let's go. Covert ops, motherfuckers. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. The Ryan Books and Madd Dogg's recording studio. Makes sense. Madd Dogg's personal security are patrolling the mansion. Do not use any guns. The first guard cannot see you. This means you can sneak up. So, do they just give me a knife? Yeah. Alright. You're on a stealth mission and we're introducing you to stealth kills. So here's a knife. Just out of nowhere. So... I'm glad to know that stealth is coming back in GTA 5. That seems pretty cool. Don't you agree? Stealth's fun. It's not used much in this. This is like one out of two missions that I can think off the top of my head that uses stealth. Maybe there's more. I don't know. If there's more, there aren't much more. Wait, is that right grammar? I don't think it is. Oh, I think it should be many, not much. So I want the game wants me to go in here, but I think I have to trigger it first. Yeah. That's where it's gonna want me to go to. Why the fuck? Did he see me? Oh shit. That ain't good. I'll just pretend I didn't see anything. Must be my imagination. If this was Metal Gear Solid, that's what he'd say. Huh. Must be my imagination. So, can I go now? Or does he turn around? I can't remember. My memory of this game is pretty good, but it isn't that good. There's a gym in there. Spoilers.
This sucks! I mean, how can refractors mess up so bad?
Oh, look at this.
You suck ass!
A complete rip on the driver games. Isn't that fucking awesome? Just a complete rip. They literally just said, fuck you, refractions, and your shitty games. That's hardcore. So, I don't think this guy moves either. Body armor, yay! Come in handy. So this guy I can deal with.
Get it back!
Hey, what the fuck? Alright, that almost went bad. Alright, there we go. It's all safe to use weapons now. So yeah, you can use guns now if you want. But I mean, why? So I could there's shit. Hey, you want this to get ugly? I want one of these guns. Nice. Oh, I got rid of all my bullets. That sucks, dude. Man, that sucks. I like those bullets, man. I would have kept them if I knew that was gonna happen. If I lose one bullet and gain, I can play a game right now. That's a bit weird. If I can kill a guy and gain a bullet back, I mean 4 bullets back per kill, then I'll do it. I mean, the shadow's not right. No? Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Okay. He didn't see me. Oh, he's in there. I thought he was, like, out here. Oh. Let's see if I can get this. Shit. I failed. There we go. How's my shooting? Not that good. Well, now I'm stuck with this silenced pistol, like no bullets in it. And I don't even need a silenced gun anymore. Yay, gave me a bike. That's fun. Wham, wham, wham. Is it just me or is the... Wow. Is it just me or is the camera different, I was about to say. It looks... Yeah, what? Why does it look zoomed in to me? I don't know, man. Maybe I'm just, like, high as fuck on this caffeine. Oh, shit. Zoom, zoom. Of course I have to hit that. Get out of the way, jerk ass. Whoa, don't hit the police, man.
I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
Alright, that's that done. No one pays me anymore, god damn it. I'm just an errand boy. And I need money. Stealth can also be used outside of missions. But you'll never need it.
You visited my barrio lately?
Shut up. I think we shall go and see Sweet. It's nice playing this without the radio blaring down my ears, actually. I mean, I can still hear it, but it's just nice and quietish. I mean, it's louder to you guys, because I've got it turned down on my headphones, so yeah, but it doesn't affect your audio by doing that. I have to do that so I can hear myself speak, because sometimes I end up speaking really loud and I don't even realize it, and I need to be quiet, but it's like 4 a.m. right now. You know what? I'm gonna store this car. Maybe. Ah, you know what? I'll store a better car there later. Oh, hello.
What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah, loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of Market. We need to talk.
Jesus. So there's another mission strand. Here. 5 mission strands opened up at once. It's pretty insane. We never had that many open at once in Vice City, did we? But yeah, we're not going there just yet. We're gonna see Sweet.
Sweet! Smoke! Shit. Where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it.
Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer. Work out on the street and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville Hood and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated.
So I guess we're not seeing Sweet after all. And fun fact about that scene just then. CJ isn't actually stood here during that cutscene, because you can't tell there's an absence of a lamp post. And he's actually stood around the corner from where Sweet was shooting that guy. And actually, I think I will go to him, because I got a fucking silenced pistol that I'll never need. So, shit. Or at least I won't need until probably, what, 3/4 or more of the way through the game. That cost anything? No. Does it ever cost anything to call it? I don't know. I never really used Demons, to be honest. I never needed to. Jesus, I'm lagging like a bitch right now. The Boulevard Families are surrounding Sweet. No. Nope. You ain't gonna blow me up, motherfuckers. Oh god, yeah, give me these guns. Ow, 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 fuck, 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 shit. No, don't kill me. Don't kill Sweet either. Oh god, if I die trying to pick up guns like a fucking idiot, I'll cry. Like I might actually fucking cry. Kill him, you fuck! Oh my god. Oh, I panicked. I fucking really panicked.
That's my brother! Get a car, we'll meet you out front.
I need a fucking 4-door. And I don't want that piece of shit over that's already there because it's got like a pop tire. And you need to drive, so here are this.
He rolls his pop, move.
It's time to get into me. I mean into you, babe. SWV in the house. Family
on our case, nigga.
Jesus, they're flipping each other over. Oh my god.
She got a sister, CJ. You want her
now? Not right now, Sweet. Jesus, I mean, we're being like chased down by these guys.
Yo, Dick getting us both in trouble again, Sweet.
Yeah, see, CJ knows what he's talking about. Oh, shit. So they kind of gave up already. Looks like. Oh, wait, here they come. They're crazy ass driving. That's that done.
I'll see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
I'm a Johnson boy. Yeah. So I will store this in the garage because I'll just take it out straight away in the next part. Because that is going to be the end of this part. I'm sorry to say. Oh god, what's going on?
Here she goes.
But yeah, I'm just going to save to get health. It's kind of like cheating, but not. And that'll be the end of this part. So, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you in part 7. Later.